Welcome back to the weekly Parsha Show. This week's Parsha is Parshas Ki Tzeitzei. The Parsha begins with the words
Hey, lemalchoma al oivecha, which translates, when you will go out to war over your enemies. There are many different mitzvahs in the Parsha about going to war. But shouldn't the Torah have said Ki Tzeitzei lemalchoma im oivecha, when you will go out to war with your enemies, not over your enemies? Every lesson in the Torah applies to us today. Since we're not going to war, what could the lesson of this week's parasha be for us? The pasuk is talking about the war with our true enemy, the Yetzer Hara. He harms us when he gets us to do an avera. A child may get wondering and say, how can I fight the Yetzer Hara? He's much greater and stronger than me. So the Torah is telling us, when you go out to fight the Yetzer Hara, al oivecha, we start already over your enemy. A Jew has the upper hand because Hashem is on our side. We have nothing to worry about, for we are surely going to win.
And I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, leave some feedback in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. Have a Shabbos, and see you next time.